Have you ever received an email asking you to click an unsolicited link? Then you might be the target of a phishing scam. Phishing scams attempt to con internet users like you into giving up personal information. Most scams come in the form of an email, but many come as text messages or direct messages on social media platforms. Stay on the lookout for these types of scams. Some common signs of phishing scams are typos and misspelled words, urgent language, email addresses that include the company or organization name, or unsolicited requests for your personal information. When browsing the internet, you should take every possible step to protect your personal information. Protect yourself even further by never providing sensitive data, like your address, social security number, or financial account information, to anyone over the phone or the internet unless you can verify the source. Additionally, there are anti-phishing software and tools that fight back against these attacks. Some options you might want to explore are firewalls and antivirus software. Antivirus software can block malicious emails that come from suspicious sources and recognize phrases that are popular in phishing scams. Firewalls will scan the websites you visit and block your access to anything that could expose your personal information. It's also important to keep your browsers and operating systems updated to ensure you're using the most secure version for your devices. Never ignore software updates from the manufacturer. They often provide fixes to bugs and patch up security holes. Even with all these precautions, sometimes you can slip up. So if you are ever exposed by a scam, be sure to change any relevant passwords and scan your device for malware. Then report the phishing attack to the company that the criminal was impersonating, along with the Federal Trade Commission, who will help others be more aware of the scam. For more tips on internet safety, visit us at explore.quantumfiber.com.